As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor. Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you. Incoming fighters, take them out.
repeat, bomber incoming. Clear the hangar area. Repeat, clear the hangar area.
Take out that fire!
Prep your ships for battle.
Ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it.
You've got a fighter on your tail.
Pilots, focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
Active on fire!
Communications array. That'll give you an opening. Well done. Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Check out that transport!
Thank you.
pilots, on deck.
Repeat, all hands to battle stations.
You picked up a vulture!
Attention, Victor Echo 1-2, come in, repeat, Victor Echo 1-2.
Finish off that bomber!
your ships for battle.
Repeat.
time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Repeat, all hands to battle stations.
Thank you. Attention, all pilots report to the hangar area.
Stations. Repeat, all hands to battle stations.
Thank you.
bridge of the enemy cruiser. Well done, gents. With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory.
After disabling the fire...